you're still gonna pray with you, you're going to side in your mind with what was spoken in Psalm 139 and John 14. In your spirit, you're gonna let God have his way. He's gonna speak out in the streets. When you agree with God, you agree with him in your heart and you agree with him in your mind. But when we pray in tongues, your mind is not with him. Your mind is not engaged in spiritual things because it can't comprehend them. Praying in the spirit and encountering God is your choice